But hats off to my guys. You know, we just, you know, we're running so good. I'm always ready for the season to be over, but I almost kind of keep going a little bit more. You know, it's like, it's, you know, when you're running this good and having having the time of your life racing and enjoying it and my team and everything, it's just an awesome feeling. And I'm real blessed and honored, and just thank God to give me the glory.